inside the warehouse. The office must...
Asleep with a net.
Our ship was ready.
Hey, I always wanted to try one of these. where to go. Okay. Locked from the other side. Thank you.
Tergo Manifesto, September 19th, 1892.
Here we go. The address where Jeremy first encountered the Dark Man. Cleared up. You want to tell me what this is all about?
Welcome, Detective, to the greatest show this side of the Mississippi. Nyarlathotep, the Black Pharaoh, the ancient magician who lived 1,000 lives and wore 1,000 masks.
I can see why you settled on calling him the Dark Man. Saves your breath. So, you got scared by a stage magician. And now he's living inside your head.
You can mock me, Detective. You would be the crazy one to think his presence can be ignored. Look where we are!
We didn't get to finish our last conversation, did we? You were about to tell me how to break the contract with the Dark Man.
No. Can't. We would turn loose on the world. So many innocent would die.
But there is a way to break out of the deal.
There is. You offered me a way out. Steps to take.
What are they?
You'll never find them. They're forever entombed in his sunken desert temple.
Jeremy, I'm not your enemy. Tell me where to go. How do I find the temple?
No, we can't. I have to make this sacrifice.
God damn it, Jeremy. I'm gonna save you. Don't worry.
How do you save someone who doesn't want to be saved?
Well, he's gonna get saved no matter what. I just need to find the temple somehow.
Every night that...
The address of the event where Jeremy first met the Dark Man surprised Condi. The infamous Gallatin Street didn't exist any longer, and he wondered if he would be able to find the right building.
Sunken desert temple. I better get down.
Temple of Nephron Carlyle.
Condi found himself.
Here we go. Dawn Star's clear. I got a feeling this is it. This is where the contract is hidden. But how do I get to it? Something missing. This one looks operational. It worked. Hmm.